The story of Tony. Searching for the right direction in life, making the wrong decisions, and blaming it on the bossa nova. We witness his ups and downs, meet his wife Margaret, his daughter Julie, and others, just to entertain you. For maximum illusion, headphones, an easy chair, a tissue or two, and no phone calls. Dim the lights and relax. After all, Tony's world isn't yours, is it?
This was the news.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome at the broadcast of our weekly radio play. Tonight's episode is called End of the Season, in which we see Tony at the age where he leaves his youth and the army behind. We do hope you like it.
Time where so much has to be done. A time where so little is achieved. A time where so many memories are so hard to bear. 1965. England. An ordinary street. An ordinary house. An ordinary room. Tony faces the fact his girlfriend has left him. No use trying to get her back.
Even my friends and family were on her side.
Well, what did he have to offer? An income? Security? A good mood? He just feels an empty heart in a worn-out, lonely body. Will he play some kinky music? The B-sides? The one that tell his story so well? He turns on the radio and waits. Needs time to warm up.
Yeah, like everything else nowadays.
His tired eyes are staring at the window. A flash of lightning. A thunder strikes. The angels are crying.
It's coming, all the skies are gray, summer birds aren't singing, since you went away, cause since you've been gone, it's end of the season. Winter will come any day. I get no kicks walking down Savile Row. There's no more chicks left where the green grass grows, and I know that winter is here. End of the season. My reason's gone,
knows the plan. I just can't fix in all the clubs I know, 'cause now labor's in, I have no place to go. You're on a yacht near an island in Greece. Now you are hot, forget me not, I will keep waiting until your return. Now you are gone, end of the season. Winter will come, any day. I'm bagging the scrub on a wet afternoon, and down in the mud, dreaming of flowers and you. It's end of the season.
He knows he can't take it. He feels he can't fake it. All alone. Why is life so cruel to him? Why can't just a little bit of happiness come his way?
What was her name again? Ah, those were the days.
Those were the days.
I saw you walking without talking. You took my heart from me. When I awakened, my hands were shaking out of harmony. The twinkle in your eyes, took it to paradise, turning streets into a boulevard, turning houses into trees, changing cars in chickadees, all because of you, sweetheart. But you're gone forever, we laughed together. You smiled and walked away. Oh, how I miss you, in thoughts I still kiss you. You know it made my day. You made me walking in my sleep, talking in my dreams, call up this other man in me. Magic in the air, in the air. Sunbirds everywhere, tickling my fantasy. I saw you walking and without talking, you took my heart from me. When I awakened, my hands were shaking out of harmony. You made me walking in my sleep, talking in my dreams, call up this other man in me. And everything I did became a part of it. It's written in my memory.
Puts on his Sunday boots and decides to make the best of it.
Life's too short to sit and wait.
That's what they've always told him. And besides, He's got a regular job now.
In an office, that is.
So, at least some money around, a place to stay, and he never forgot how to smile after all, did he?
I think it's about time I'll have a bit of fun myself. If it's all the same to the world outside.
Hey!
Vodeodo
in the morning,
Vodeodo
at night.
Have you ever tried it on your sofa? Whenever there's a girl on your mind, Vodeodo
in the subway,
Vodeodo
in the street.
Don't forget the seaside, whenever there's a girl you can meet. Oh, how can I resist what you do to me? Oh, how can I explain? You take this boy on a trip into fantasy, Vodeodo with me. Some people do it on a freeway, some people like speed. But I know a guy who wants it slowly, whenever there's a girl he can meet. And you will feel so strong, yeah, you will feel so free. And when your party's over, Vodeodo with me. Cause how can I resist what you do to me? Oh, how can I explain? Please take this boy on a trip into fantasy, Vodeodo with me. Whenever there's a girl you can meet, whenever there's a girl you can meet, whenever there's a girl you can meet.
At the Crystal Ballroom, down the lane, Tony meets Margaret. She's a fine young lady, ever so pretty, from a middle-class family, and a little bit shy. Every day feels like springtime. They go out, a dance, a drink. The parents meet. They all agree. This girl, can she cook?
And she likes the house spick and span.
The perfect mother for his children. Oh, they're even talking of a wedding.
If we could have our wedding party at the Crystal Ballroom. Oh, Tony.
Hey.
That would be nice.
A bossa nova song was playing when I first asked her to dance. How can I ever forget?
It's no return. But in weak moments, he's afraid love will leave him again one day. It has happened before.
Here, if I could see, just how lonely my life would be if you passed me by and said farewell. For there is no return. Stars won't shine no more. I would walk up and down this lonely room. I would have friends but be alone, for there is no return for you. You were my first love, and now it looks like you've gone. I have waited too long for you. If I could see just how lonely my life would be if you passed me by and said farewell, for there is no return.
The seasons change, a daughter is born, a gift from above. They call her Julie. Still no promotion for Tony at the office, no better jobs to find. He just keeps on doing what he's been doing. Margaret is not happy with the situation. They quarrel, okay, like her mum and dad did every now and then. That's all part of being married.
Where's my bloody shirt?
But the shouting, she's never heard that when she grew up. And instead of all the promises, she's cutting down expenses. If she doesn't, who will?
Julie needs new clothes, Tony. We have to buy her some shoes she can wear. And I could do with another dress myself. You know what we need?
I saw this car today. This shiny, black, well-shaped Jaguar. Fancy.
Tony!
Or a motorbike, like in the movies.
Well, in my movie, the oven needs to be replaced. The stove hardly beats the cold in winter. And all these pints of bitter will only keep you warm before you flush them down the drain.
A good health and you are rich. But you've got to feed it.
Have you any idea what comes first? Even the cupboard is empty. Tony? Tony?
Hi, mate.
Hey, Tony. What's up?
Bit of a problem with the missus. As usual. She spends more than I can earn these days. Simple as that.
That counts for everybody else in the street.
Well, I don't know. The wife is getting hungry. The kid is crying. This poverty, it's hurting my pride. So, buddy, can you spare me a dime?
I'm sorry.
Can you spare me a dime?
I'm sorry.
Can you spare me a
I'm
dime?
I'm sorry.
Can you spare me a dime?
No.
It's sad but true. They've become like everybody else in the street.
She's bought her head like Princess Marina's, to wear at all her social affairs. She wears it when she's cleaning the windows. She wears it when she's scrubbing the stairs. But you will never see her at Ascot. She can't afford the time or the fare. She's bought a hat like Princess Marina's, so she don't care. He's bought a hat like Anthony Eden, because it makes him feel like a lord. But he can't afford a rose or a Bentley. He has to buy a second-hand Ford. He tries to feed his wife and his family, and buy them clothes and shoes they can wear. But he's bought a hat like Anthony Eden, so he don't care.
Buddy, can you spare me a dime? My wife is getting hungry and the kids are crying. This poverty is hurting my pride. Buddy, can you spare me? Buddy, can you spare me a dime? She's bought a hat like Princess Marina's, and her neighbors think it treats her a treat. But she hasn't any food in the larder, nor is anybody else in the street. But to look at her, you'd think she was wealthy. She smiles just like a real millionaire. But she's bought a hat like Princess Marina's, so she don't care. She
The seasons have changed for the worse. In the papers, in everyday's life, how low can you go? The bottle is Tony's new best friend. He's got no resistance. Tomorrow, he's forgotten all he ruined yesterday. And tomorrow's yesterday? Yes, that's today.
You can't stay at the office. We have to fire you. You just do what you want, and that seems to be nothing at all.
Margaret and the kid are forced to live at her parents'.
He has lost his reason and found bad behavior.
Her restless mind needs some time to think it over.
I'm gonna leave you, and this time it's serious. And I'm gonna take Julie with me.
Do what you wanna do, say what you wanna say.
Daddy, Daddy, Mommy's taking me on holiday.
Julie,
I'm gonna fly in an aeroplane.
My baby.
My baby.
It's better if you leave us alone for a while. Oh, I've been to a lawyer. He will send you a letter. You just have to wait.
You just have to wait. Wait.
Yeah, wait. Like everything else nowadays.
Pictures are lying on the carpet. Snapshots of a holiday.
Often you left, but you always stayed.
Sunday afternoon has something special, just like another world. Jogging in the park is my excuse to look at all the little girls. I'm not a flasher in a raincoat. No, I'm not a dirty old man. I'm not gonna snatch you from your mother. I'm an odd lover, come to daddy. Come to daddy, come on, come to daddy. Those pretty little legs, I want to draw them like a Dago ballerina. The pure white skin, like porcelain, she's a work of art. And I should know, I'm an odd lover, come to daddy. And
I'll give you some spangles. Come on, come to daddy. Little girl don't notice me, smiling as she innocently plies. She can't see me staring at her, because I'm always wearing shies. She feeds the ducks, looks at the flowers. I followed her around for hours and hours and hours. Take her home, but that can never be. She's just a substitute for what they've taken from me. That Sunday afternoon can last forever. Wish I could take you home. Oh, so come on, please give us a smile before you vanish out of view. I've learned to appreciate you the way our lovers do, and I only want to look at you. Shut me out. I promise not to shout. Just tell me, where did we go wrong? Please let me in. Don't shut me out. I wanna tell you about the changes that I've made to live in here where we belong. Oh, I'm sorry. She is sorry. He is sorry. Everybody's sorry. Is that all that people say? No, I'm leaving. She is leaving. And he is leaving. Everybody's leaving. And they all go a separate way. Please let me in. Don't shut me out. I wanna tell you about the changes that I've made to live in here where we belong.
Margaret is leaving England, off to Canada. She's taking Julie with her. No use trying to stop them.
Even the judge and jury were on her side.
Tony can see his little girl every other weekend.
But I don't live in Canada.
I count the days until I see you next summer. I count the days, it won't be in vain. I promise you this, I write you with Christmas. Happy days are here again. a never-ending string of things to remember. I see your face in this faraway land. Yes, I need the joy of pitiful daydreams. Lonely nights are here again. Oh, I do hope you will share the same feelings. And I hope that you remember me well. Although I'll never get used to the distance, I will return to get rid of this spell. And I promise you this, I'll write you at Christmas, and every day's here again. Seconds into minutes are forcing hours into days. Is that you on the bus while my mind is in a haze? Give me the benefit of the doubt in the future and the past. Meanwhile, I'll be wondering if this feeling will last. So I'll count the dice until I see you next summer. Oh, I'll count the dice, it won't be in vain, till I'll be flying at 20,000 feet across the channel. Happy days are here again. Happy days are here again.
The lack of power to reach his targets is the cause of mental instability. The loss of Julie has taken away all hope for happiness. Tony's too disillusioned. He is unable to function in a, for the world outside, acceptable way. Even the voices in his head are shouting at each other. So, after the usual visits to his doctor and other professionals, he's taken to a specialized clinic, nicely located near a small village out in the country.
Do have a seat, Mr. Tony. Ah, I see. You have a long story behind you.
Behind me, Doctor? I'm right in the middle of it.
Oh, I see.
And, Doctor, please, you gotta help me out. I've had enough, and enough is more than much. But this is too much, so that's more than enough.
Very interesting. Tell me, Mr. Tony, tell me all.
There's too much on my mind, too much on my mind, and I can't sleep at night thinking about it. I'm thinking all the time, there's too much on my mind. It seems there's more to life than just to live it. There's too much on my mind, and there is nothing I can say. Too much on my mind, and there is nothing I can do about it, about it. My thoughts just weighing me down and drag me to the ground, and they shake my head till there's no more life in me.
mind is slowly going. Cause there's too much on my mind, and there is nothing I can say. Too much on my mind, and there is nothing I can do about it. About it. There's too much on my mind.
Two seasons to, as they say, sort things out, including a combination of new medication and a newly developed re-socialization program.
Discipline is the foundation of life, and if you won't learn the rules the easy way, you learn it the hard way.
Feels like they gave him a new identity. A new reality comes in sight. Time to go back to society. To the world outside.
Facing the world ain't easy when there isn't anything going. I'm standing at the corner waiting, watching time go by. Will I go to work today, or shall I buy my time? When I see that union man walking down the street, he's the man who decides if I live or I die, if I starve or I eat. When he walks up to me, the sun begins to shine. When he walks right past, I know I gotta get back in the line. I said goodbye, right back in the line. I said you,
hey, get back,
back in the line. That's where I think of what my mama told me. She always said that it would never ever work out. All I wanna do is make some money, bring you home some wine. I don't want you ever to see me standing in that line. Cause that union man got such a hold over me. You know he's the man who decides if I live or I die, if I starve or I eat. And when he walks up to me, the sun begins to shine. When he walks right past, I know I gotta get back in the line. So get back in the line. I said you, get back in the line. So you.
after a few failures, Tony finds a permanent job.
In the scaffolding business, areas.
The post-war baby boom cries for more and bigger houses.
And making babies is easy.
It's up to 10 hours of hard work a day, 6 days a week. He feels underrated, underpaid, and overworked. But it makes it possible for him to see his little girl twice a year.
I still can't understand when people finally have a relation, a house, a car, and a baby, they split up again. Yeah, it's a good thing for the money. They'll need to build more anyway. So, everybody's keeping everybody busy.
This circle seems round. The season's ending. Will a new season give him a new chance? If it does, what has he got to offer? An income? Security? A good mood? Reality is an empty heart in a lonely body. Tony's tired eyes are staring at the window. A flash of lightning. A thunder strikes. The angels are still crying.
ladies and gentlemen. You have been listening to our weekly radio play. Tonight's episode was called End of the Season. We do hope you liked it.
Now over to Studio 2.
I'm still not sponsored. I don't speak Dutch, sorry.
Friends could see me now, driving round just like a film star, in a chauffeur driven jam jar, they would laugh. They would all be saying, it's not really me. They would all be asking who I'm trying to be. They would see me in my hotel, watching late shows till the morning, writing songs for all time vaudeville reviews. All my friends would ask me what it's all eating.
No, that's easy tune, we don't like easy tunes.
Tell me, when will you be mine? Tell me quando, quando, quando. We can share a lovely fight. Please don't make me wait again. When will you say yes to me? Tell me quando, quando, quando. You mean happiness to me. Oh, my love, but tell me when. Every moment's a day.
Every moment's a day.
Every day seems a lifetime.
Every day seems a lifetime.
Let me show you the way.
Let me show you the way.
To enjoy beyond compare. I can wait a moment more. Tell me quando, quando, quando. Say it, it's me that you adore. And then darling, tell me when. Every moment's a day.
Every moment's a day.
Every day seems a lifetime.
Every day seems a lifetime.
Let me show you the way.
Let me show you the way.
To enjoy beyond compare. I can wait a moment more. Tell me quando, quando, quando. Say it, it's me that you adore. And then darling, tell me when. Oh, but love, but tell me when. Oh, my darling, tell me when. When?
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 Yeah.
Quando, quando, quando.
He can play the guitar, but he can also sing.
But baby, when I get down, I turn to you, and you make sense of what I do. And oh, it isn't hard to say. But baby, just when this world seems mean and gone, our love comes shining red and gold, and all the rest is by the way. Why worry? There should be laughter after pain. There should be sunshine after rain. These things that always be the same. So why worry now? So why worry now? So why worry now?
Thank you.